This is a very good bill. This represents a compromise, a compassionate, reasonable compromise on one of the most divisive issues of our time, illegal immigration. This bill does not target illegal workers. It targets the contractors that use and abuse them for profit. That's the whole point. If we're going to stand up for anybody, how about if we stand up for our workers? How about if we stand up for our steam fitters and our pipe fitters, our carpenters, our roofers, our plumbers, cement masons, bricklayers? There are 35,000 illegal workers in the construction industry alone in Pennsylvania. The unemployment rate in that sector is 38%. You're going to stand up for anybody? Let's stand up for our workers and stand up for jobs. Let's pass this bill.